A welcome worthy of royalty. The Regal experience begins right at the railway station in Delhi when you embark on your journey across Rajasthan on the Palace on Wheels, India's top luxury train. Now, many of us have grown up hearing stories about the Palace on Wheels, India's most luxurious train that was put together using coaches that actually belonged to Rajas and Nawabs. It was started in 1982. This entire train was refurbished in 2009. And today we're going to take you on a little tour to tell you what it's all about. Now, this is Lakshman. He's the attendant of this particular saloon. This is the Jaisalmer coach. Each of the coaches are named after various districts. There's Jodhpur, there's Bundi, there's Jaipur. Let's take a look inside in one of the rooms. Come on.
Welcome on.
Thank you. All right, as you can see, this room is very blue, like me. And it has a double bed. And as you can see, right now it's in the evening, but in the day you can just open the windows and stare out at the countryside as you're passing the various routes that this train takes you on. And I'm going to tell you a bit about that. So you've got a cupboard space, you've got a little desk as well. But the best part about this train and about the rooms are the attached bathroom. Just take a look at this bathroom here. Now, can you imagine traveling in a train and having the luxury of a nice, clean, attached bathroom? And I think that is one of the big points about the Palace on Wheels and why it's so convenient to travel on Palace on Wheels. This is the Maharani restaurant. As you can see, it's gold and red, and so this is called the Maharani restaurant. You have a fully equipped bar here as well. So the next restaurant in the train, which is the Maharaja. Well, let's just take a look at the menu. Today we were in Udaipur, the day four, and there you can see it's quite a comprehensive menu. You have a choice of soup, salad, you have continental and Indian as well. So every day, as I said, the menu changes. This is the spa where you can get massages as well. It's all set up. So this is after, again, a hard day and you want to go in for a nice massage. The week-long journey aboard Palace on Wheels takes you to all the top tourist destinations in Rajasthan. Once a land of Rajputana princedoms, Rajasthan is home to some of the most resplendent fortresses, spectacular palaces and havelis, along with rich cultural heritage and diverse wildlife.